There's one rule you can follow if you're trying to get sharper looking photos. This is a 70 to 200. And if you're shooting at 70 millimeters, you want to take that number and multiply it by 2. That will give you 140. Now, take your shutter speed and set it to 140. That'll make sure when you're holding your camera lens that you don't get those shakes, and your photos will turn out a lot sharper. Amazing!